expression. Here the question first describes a function that accepts an input and checks whether the first letter is in uppercase or not, and it is followed by checking all other letters are in lowercase or not. So since the first letter in the input given here is in uppercase and all others are